All right, Zamasu is here, and I actually didn't have enough money on my account. I will get that tomorrow morning to get the rest of the tickets, but for now, we only got one summon for the tickets, and then I'll use some stones on the banner. It is a double rates banner, so it's actually... I mean, that's good that they did that, yeah, but how they rigged it to whether we... for the Zamasu or not, to get the Zamasu or not, I don't know. That's gonna be a rough one. I really need to get my training items up, man. Like, it's getting bad. Yeah, let's jump into the summons. This is the only one I got right now. I'll have the rest of the tickets tomorrow. I mean, that's a deal, man. The tickets, five summons for the tickets. But let's get into it. See what we can do. Is that good?
It's do or die!
I still don't know all the animations. Ew. Who in the fuck is that? Nobody decent. He raises attack and defense for one turn, but that's not good enough. What is... they brought the burst summon in too. What is this? We don't want to summon on that. Definitely not. Just looking, seeing if they did anything new. We do want the Zamasu. Our main goal is the Zamasu, so... hopefully we can get lucky and pull him. That's good, isn't it?
This is where it is!
Tien, Chaozu, and Yamcha? Oh, that's good. Okay. Come on. First multi? That's not good. That's not good. Out of all the characters, it gives me two of them. Seriously? Is that another Majin Vegeta? Yeah. Out of all the characters, man. Out of all the characters. But, I mean, I'm glad. I got an LR first summon, so that's good. Trunks and Chaozu. That's
it's
not good. But. Screen crack. Black, huh? Okay. Even though if I pulled the Goku Black on the last banner, I don't know why they would repeat and put it on this banner.
This is where it is!
Ooh, that's good, huh? Does that mean featured? Don't tell me it was just for Piccolo and Chaozu. You're shitting me, right? They're really not joking. Who is this? They were really not joking. Wow. Let me see who's on here. Yeah, I mean, just these guys. I've pulled all these units on here, huh? But, no, I haven't, actually. Oh, my. We want him. Him. Ah. Summoning is stressful, dude, because there's a huge chance you just won't get it at all.
It's do or die.
Out of a lot of stones, too. Like, you could literally get screwed out of a shit ton of stones. a horrible, horrible pull. That was god awful. There's a pair.
You are number one.
Ooh. I don't know what this means, though. Double rates my ass, bro. I have not pulled them. That's a W. That's good. Oh, what's up? We got him. Ha! Yeah. That is low. Look at that. That power looks low, though, for just those stats. I figured it'd be a little higher or something. Are you kidding me right now? What? 2-1 multi? Who is this Goku? Nobody good. What? I mean, we might as well do a couple more summons to try to rainbow him. Plus, we're gonna get some tickets tomorrow. Oh, that's not good.
This is where it is!
You mean to give it to me, fusing? Okay, the last fusion was good. Can we do it again? Okay. Okay. I was asking for too much. I get it. I get it. Don't ask for too much. Looking too swell now. Android and Krillin.
This is where it is!
I don't think that matters though, because Gohan was in there. I don't know though. Okay. I am psyched. We pulled him. What is this? Does this just mean like featured SSRs? Or maybe not featured, just a couple SSRs maybe? That animation isn't very good, is it? Oh, the lone warrior, huh? This summon. Well, I don't think we should press our luck too much more, man, because we pulled two of them in one multi and a LR Kale and Khalifa. What is up with this? Time I get that animation, it gives me not very good characters. Yeah, we'll do one more. it just it keeps popping out these animations like crazy. Whis? If he was by himself, it would have been something good, wouldn't it have? Another god animation. All right, well, that is it for the summons, guys. I pulled them. That was a huge W. We're looking well. I don't want to get greedy, man. I definitely don't. Let's check out the shop real quick and see what that looks like, too. Gave us a red god dragonstone, huh? What is this Broly? This Kid Boo. I may get that Kid Boo out of there. Because I guess the Super Saiyan 3 Vegeta is decent too. Oh, he reduces damage received by 80% for 7 turns. That's gonna be a hard choice. I need the Majin power too to beat the Super Battle Road, but I don't know. Guard activated against all attacks. That Janemba's not too bad. I know he's not good anymore, really, but. And they have like 3 characters on here that are decent, I guess, you could use. Don't see too many, any other ones that are too good. Yeah, that's about it. And you can't buy the new LR in here. That's crazy. They really wouldn't give you that? And they have him in there, of all people? Ew. Out of all people, man. Yeah, that is it for the video, guys. So make sure to like and subscribe. And I will continue off tomorrow with the other summons for the tickets. Once I get a little bit more money on my account and call it a day. So stay tuned for the next one.